Welcome back to our channel Tech Boys Ryan. Now I am going to give you a happy news for the students of class 10th this year. The CBSE has announced a reduction in the syllabus, about 30% reduction in the syllabus of class 10th. I am giving in this video the reduction of mathematics. So if you want to know the reduction in mathematics, stay with me at till the last of the video and know the reduction. As you all know that we are going to know about the deletion about the syllabus of mathematics in CBSE 10th. So starting without wasting time. First with real numbers. In real numbers, Euclid division lemma is deleted. In polynomials, statement and simple problems on division algorithm for polynomials with real coefficients are deleted. Pair of linear equation in two variables. Cross multiplication method is deleted. Quadratic equation, situational problem based on equations reducible to quadratic equation is deleted. Moving towards AP. In AP, application in solving daily life problems based on sum to nth term is deleted. Moving towards coordinate geometry, area of a triangle is deleted. Triangles. Proof of the following theorems are deleted. As you can see on the screen, you can see the theorems. So I am not telling the theorems. You can write in your copy or rough copy as you want. Moving towards circles. In the circle, there are no deletion. Constructions. Construction of a triangle similar to a given triangle is deleted. Trigonometry. Introduction to trigonometry. Motivate the ratios which ever are defined at 0 degree and 90 degree are deleted. Trigonometric identities. Trigonometric ratios of complementary angles are deleted. Height and distance, no deletion. Mensuration is related to circle. Problems on central angle of 120 degree is deleted. Surface area and volumes. First term of a cone is deleted. Statics. Statics step division method for finding the mean and cumulative frequency graph is deleted. Moving towards the last, probability. In probability, no deletion. So, as you all know that what is the deletion and what is the non-deletion. So if you like this video, please like, subscribe and comment on this video.